Hi, this is Tommy Hall with MathNook.com. I'm here back with Robo Trobo, the second part of the walkthrough, and this will be levels 8 through 14. Since the last video, I've completed the game, so this walkthrough should go a little bit faster, and I won't go through all the problem solving like I did in the first half. And again, I recommend you that you only use this video if you really get stuck, but most of them you kind of figure out. And even if you do use a video, just kind of use an overview and then go back and play it on your own instead of just, you know, doing a one watch the video and watching a level. It's a lot more fun that way. Okay, let's go ahead and get this level completed, and we'll go ahead and press this button and go ahead and click on him here and click on him again. Oh, I gotta get him going the other way a little bit too far. Okay, once you gotta go to the point where that button's lit up, once you do that, he goes behind the curtain, does his thing, and there he comes out with some big arms, and he can actually push this over here, which you couldn't do before. Let's turn him around. Let's have him go. And if he keeps going, if I have him go now, Mr. Crushy over here will crush him. So let's go back the other way. Get rid of those arms. Let this machine do its magic. And once we do that, we're ready to go this way. And he's got his small arms again, and he can actually fit underneath Mr. Crushy and finish level. Okay, let's go to the next level here. Okay, so let's go ahead and press. Click that button and it shows you these shapes here. We'll go ahead and fill in the shapes. There's a triangle. And what you're doing is building a cool contraption here, and you'll see it in a minute. You don't know it, of course, until you've done the level. Let's put that there. Let's grab one of these. And go ahead and hit this again. And you know what? That is not right. Okay, let me go ahead and I didn't do something right. I've never seen that before. It's interesting that it did that. Let's go do that. Let's see. I don't think there's anything else there. There we go. Not certain what the difference was, but once that's done, you can go on through and complete level 9. Level 10, let's go ahead and bring this guy down here. And this threw me for a minute because it looked like this platform was didn't have any room on it for Robo, but there it does have room for him. Well, we can go either way. Around here, let's go ahead and slide this out. Get him going where he'll go that way. Go ahead and click the button. Click that button. There's one or two lights done, and let's lower this down. Actually, I can bring that all the way down. Get it ready for the next, because we've got to push this button over here. I'll change them around. Let's go this way. One thing you need to do, okay, he is going this way, because before I've had it where he's facing that way, and when the hook gets him, he goes off and he falls off over here. But press button, and that's what I mean. Okay, I think it's when I go ahead and do that again. I thought that's what it was, but I think I need to actually release a hook. Be sure he's pointing that way. Okay, he's facing that way. Go forward, press a button, and there we go. And just get him going the other way and get this out of the way. And go the other way. And we've completed level 10. Okay, on this level. Oh, yeah, this is kind of a tricky level. We'll just have him go all the way over here and he's going to stop. And let's go ahead. We've got to plug this in first. We've got a laser here, and you got to melt that ice or break it up, I should say. Like this. Let's see what this does. Oh, you can't fry Robo Trobo. That's real. Thinking we may want to keep him out of the way, but I think we can do it. That's originally in that position, so let's see what happens here. Actually, I'm going to swing that back because I don't. Otherwise, I'll fry Robo again. I think this will be okay. If not, I'm just going to keep him out of the way. Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead. I didn't have the trouble first, so I'm going to go ahead and plug this in. And he's good there. Shift that over. You know what? So it comes out there. I don't want to zap him again. And rid of that. That comes out. I don't know. Okay, we got to power this up. Now, I'm thinking I'm going to. I don't know if I can do this. I'm going to unplug that. And we'll get him over here out of the way. I did it before where the laser didn't get him. I'm not certain. I've got to get him out of the way here. If you notice, he can't make it to flag, so we'll go ahead and power this thing back in again. And I forgot to see if he... I don't remember if I have to do anything special. No. Oh, I remember what it was. Okay. Get him there. Let's switch this different power. It wants different power. Now we can make him small. And let's go ahead and click on him. See, he's small there, and he can get out now. Very cool. Okay, on this one, let's see what I had to do on that. Oh, yeah. Get here. Get underneath there. Now he comes out with scuba gear. Now, you'll sit here for a while. Okay, he's got, you got these two shapes you got to get, a square and a triangle. That guy's got it. Oh, let's see. Put it in there. We're looking for a square now. Let's see if he gets, get that for a little, oh, he always gets that. Okay, there we go. Level 12, that's how you complete that level. Then we're going to go on level 13 and then last level. Okay, let's go ahead and go here. Fix that up. There we go. So, click on this. Nothing happens there. Oh, okay. Sorry. Good. Let's go ahead and see what happens here. You can't go further. Let's switch them back the other way. Somehow there's gravity or something that's keeping them, or maybe magnets keeping them stuck there. Let's go ahead and go there. But he always sticks to the center thing. Click that. And now we got all those empty. Now this is one of those games where you got to click and it alternates the other sides. And I forgot how you keep this. I think I'm trying to. Never been very good at this game. I say, okay, there we go. Let's see. I did this a minute ago, of course, and let me go ahead and hit that one. That one. There we go. Okay. And it's hard to kind of explain. I'm going the other way because we're done. How that works. But anyway, if you need to get all, turn all the lights off on that thing so it releases the gravity. And here's level 14. I died several times on that because it took me to figure it out now how to do that. I see he's hanging on here and it's real easy for him following him in there with his little friend, which he is a friend as you'll see in a minute. So one thing he did is click on this, turns water on, and first thing I did, clicked on him, he went shooting down there and he fell in, knocked him in. They both got grinded, ground up. And so what you do, you click this. He's got a little ramp. And now I'm going to click on him. Let's see. I thought I clicked on him. Oh, I'm sorry. Press the button so he can get through there. There he goes up on the ramp. Now, click this. picked them up, and if everything's working, they're friends, and he is kind of wondering about that guy, but he's definitely a friend, and you've got the airship working again. This game is on MathNook. If you like this game, be sure and check out Wheelie and its sequels, Wheelie 2 and Wheelie 3. They play very much like this game. It's the same type game, and I have walkthroughs of that also. I'm going to be putting out a game called Tiny King, which is also very similar to this, but it's not out right now, but I'll give it another week. Probably by the time you see this, it'll be out. Anyways, I hope you like playing these games. I hope the video helps some, and thanks for watching.